Praise God, everybody. This is Kevin. I'm glad to be in the Lord. This is a beautiful Sunday that the Lord has made for us to just and be glad in the name. I want to declare, prophesy in your life that God will use you in a mighty way in Jesus' name. I want to prophesy that 2017 is your year of miracle. I want to prophesy that 2017 is the year of breakthrough, and whatever you believe in God for, He will do it in your life in Jesus' name. I declare that God to do in your life, God will do it. God will manifest in your life. God will heal you in Jesus' name. The Bible says that God is the light. God is the light. When God shines, the darkness has to flee. How does the darkness flee? See, we have clouds over there. The sun is hiding in the clouds. When the clouds are over, there's light. But God is saying, my brother, my sister, I want you to have faith in me. I want you to just hold on to my garment. As a woman with an issue of blood, had an issue for 12 years. 12 years gone to the doctor, gone to every pharmacist, the medicine didn't work. But when Jesus was passing by, he touched his head, he touched his garment. You need to touch the garment of God. Not this garment, but God's garment. You need to hold on to the garment of God. And God is going to use you in a mighty way. God is going to speak to you in a mighty way. God is going to protect you in a mighty way. 2017 is a year of miracle. 2017 is a year of favor. 2017 is a year of breakthrough. 2017 is a year of peace in Jesus' name. I pray for your life. I pray for your finances. I pray for your career. I pray for everything that you do, that God will make a way of assisting you. I pray that God will heal you. I pray that God will magnify His name over your life in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. So just hold on to God. Hold on to Jesus. Get to a good Bible church when God is preached, when God is recognized in your life. In this America, we need to pray for this nation. This nation is it's in God's hand. And when you believe in God, when you believe whatever is happening, don't focus on what's happening, don't focus on what's going on. This video is going around the world, and I declare to every embassy, I declare to every church that God will sustain you. Your church will not die, your businesses will not die. Don't worry what's going on, don't focus on the negative things. Focus on what God is doing through you, focus on what God is doing in your life, because God wants you to increase, God wants you to decrease, God wants you to just manifest Himself over your life. And how can He manifest Himself over your life? By you releasing your life unto God's hands. How do you release your life unto God's hands? If you're not born again, if you're not saved, you need to give your life to Jesus. You need to repent your sin in Jesus' name. I'm going to lead you into the prayer of salvation. Say, Lord Jesus, I am a sinner. I don't believe to be in your presence. But God, I need you to forgive me. Forgive me. Cleanse me by your precious blood. Wash me, Lord. I need your power. I need your strength. I need your victory in Jesus' name. Father, I pray for my viewer. I declare your healing. I declare, God, you're going to use him in a mighty and powerful way. I declare that this video, as they watch, dear Lord, I declare your masters, I declare your favor, I declare your healing upon his life and her life in Jesus' name. For those who are watching all over the world, I declare the peace of God, I declare the anointing of God, I declare the blessing of God in your life. In Jesus' name, I declare that this year of 2017, God is going to release the power and the anointing in your life. In Jesus' name. Amen. God bless you. And God do you good. In Jesus' name. Kevin Mwani. And I love the Lord. And I glorify the Lord for all he has done. God bless you. Amen.
Amen.